the power of true friendship. Hey, Daniel, since we're friends, will you cosign for me?
Question.
How many times have we heard this before? Should you cosign for a friend?
One without sense enters into agreement and puts up security for his friend. Proverbs 17:18. Note to self, should we cosign for a friend? Well, the Bible advises against it. Perhaps we can help in other ways.
Yeah.